My record label disappeared, we ended up on a rap label. It was perfect. No, it was a mess, and we were making records with attorneys and people that were watching quarterly earnings, and we wanted to get the hell out of there. So we looked at most of the people around us and said, hey, we need to get out of this situation, and we're going to go start our own record company. And pretty much everybody around us sort of imploded or ran for the hills.
Or thought we were crazy.
Yeah, they thought we were crazy. They were probably right. Especially artists that we knew, they thought we were nuts and maybe a big label. But the difference between all of them and us is we met you guys. And that, we haven't all met personally, but we feel like we met. And not that we decided to bet on you. Because we knew if we could get in rooms like this night after night, while the industry underestimates fans and artists, we would do the absolute and complete opposite of that. So that was almost 15 years ago. So, good job, guys. We are here because of you, and we're going to play you guys a song that started the first song in that third album that we put out on the first label. We're going to dedicate this to you guys, and to especially anybody who has ever taken shit for being a Hanson fan. in the last week, let alone the last several months, that got on a plane or in a car or a train and came from one city to another to see us get to play music. So I know there's probably a couple travelers here tonight. Anybody travelers? We're gonna play you guys a song that is for the traveling spirit. Somebody that has a hard time sitting still. And if you're like me, you like to roll the windows down and turn the music on.
Yeah.